we start with the second day of our seminar, which is dedicated to the exploration of the mind. And we will have, as you saw already, most probably the program that you can take with you. There will be many interesting presentations. But we will start with the invocation by Aurelio.
Good morning. I would like to offer you an image we had been yesterday working with that stillness and movement. This morning I would like to share one of our newest explorations in Swaram musical instruments and in our research. Working with glass, just reflect for a moment what you are associating with glass. Glass is very interesting. It's actually a state between the solid and the fluid. It's crystallized fluid, but it's not fully crystallized. The crystalline structure is still amorphous. So if you can connect with that with an image or a metaphor or whatever that means for you, between the solid and the fluid. And to be able to play that solid crystalline glass, I need water. Machine. Because I want to wait with the machine.